Welcome to the Mathematics MI channel. In this video, we are going to solve this interesting integral. Well, how to begin? Okay, I think we can start with a substitution. So, if we take instead of x, if we plug in 6 minus u, what happened? So, here, if we plug in 6 minus u, 6 minus 1, we know 5 minus u. So, here, x minus 5. Then if we plug in 6 minus u here, we know here we have 4 minus u. So if we simplify a little bit, we will have same function. Therefore, I'm going to use this substitution. So we can take this is equal to I, and now here differentiate dx is equal to minus du. Now we should change the boundaries. When x approaches to 1, we know u approaches to 5, so 5 to here. When x approaches to 5, here 1. Now x we know 6 minus u, so 6 minus u plus sine of, now here instead of x 6 minus u, so we have 5 minus u. Then here we know 6 minus 2 4, so 4 minus u. Then here we know 3 minus u, 2 minus u, 1 minus u over here we have x square, so 6 minus u square minus 6 times 6 minus u plus 13 times, now here dx we know minus du. Okay, then we can change the boundaries. When we change the boundaries, this minus get cancelled. So here 1 to 5. Then here we have 6 minus u. Then here we have 5 minus u, 4 minus u. But here we have x minus 5, x minus 4. So we can take minus sign by these all factors. So we know a minus sine 5 times, so sine of minus angle, so we can write minus times sine of, now here we have u minus 5, u minus 4, u minus 1, so I'm going to write u minus 1, u minus 2, u minus 3, u minus 4, u minus 5 over here. If we simplify, minus u square, so plus u square, then we know middle term minus 12 times u, but here we have plus 6 times u, so we have minus 6 times u. Now here 6 square we know 36, minus 6 times 6, 36 get cancelled, and here plus 13, and here du. Okay, then we can divide by u square minus 6 times u plus 13. So, and also at the same time, I'm going to change the variable. Instead of u, I'm going to take x, because we can change the variable, the definite integral independent of the variable. So we can write here 6, so 6 over here x square minus 6 times x plus 13 dx. Then here we can take minus sign as a common factor, so minus integral from 1 to 5, here instead of u now we know x, so x plus sine of x minus 1, x minus 2, x minus 3, x minus 4, x minus 5 over here x square minus 6 times x plus 13 dx. Well, now this is equal to I, our main integral. So we can write 2 times I is equal to here 6. 6 we can write outside the integral because it's a constant. So here 1 to 5 dx over, now here we can write this is equal to x minus 3 square, then here plus 9, here plus 13, so 13 minus 9 we know 4, so 2 square. Okay, then we know these two get cancelled. So I is equal to 3 times. Now here we know arctan, inverse tan. So 1 over A. So here 3 over 2 inverse tan of x minus 3 over 2 from 1 to 5. Okay, now we can plug in limit. So here 3 over 2 times. Now if we plug in 5 minus 3 2 2 over 2 we know 1 arctan 1 we know pi over 4 then minus if we plug in 1 minus 2 over 2 minus 1 then minus pi over 4 here minus minus plus so 5 over 4 plus 5 over 4 we know pi over 2 so 3 pi over 4. Okay, this is the answer. If you like this type of videos, please subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching.